If it's a taste of despair you wish, a taste of despair you shall receive.
You did this to me, Dad. You didn't save me.
It's okay, sweetie. I'm gonna make it right again. I love you so much, Lily. I always have. And I always will. And I'm gonna save you this time.
I see you've overcome some of your guilt and pain. But the depth of your past traumas is vast. I know everything about you. I know what lies beneath. You have a deep well of fear from which to draw. You've seen many horrors. And they still haunt your memories. Remember where this all began. Remember Beacon.
Enough of this shit! This will stop me.
are you?
What else have you got? Myra?
She must stay safe. I will protect Lily from anyone who wants to take her.
You did it. Theodore is dead. Let's go home.
No!
The power of the core is mine.
Lily is safe now.
Where is she? Let's get her and get out of here. There's almost nothing left of this place. What are you trying to do, Myra? Damn it. Myra, where did you go? What is this? Myra? It's over. Let's get Lily and leave this place before we're stuck here forever. We can have our family back. Please. I know you're still in there. Damn it! You have to listen to me!
I
Myra! What's wrong? You've gotta fight it!
I can't. I have to protect Lily.
Already did, Myra. Stefano can't hurt her. Neither can Theodore. They're dead.
Yes. Good. Go. Sebastian, now. Leave.
No. I'm not leaving you and Lily in this place! Myra!
Shit. What is she trying to do?
Don't worry, Detective. This won't hurt a bit. You're facing your worst enemy, the one who you love.
I don't understand why she's doing this.
Her maternal instinct is strong. It's overwhelming her. She only remembers what it is to be a mother. It's been too long since she's been a wife.
I wish I could talk some sense into her.
Sometimes it's difficult to convince the ones you love of what they refuse to believe. You should understand that more than most. Just remember that you're doing the right thing. Myra must understand this. There is still a piece of her somewhere inside.
I hope you're right.
I gotta get rid of these things. Maybe then I can get to her. She hasn't gone far.
Stop!
I won't let you hurt Lily.
Hurt her? I'd never do that. I love her.
Your love can't protect her. Only I can do that. I told you to leave.
Ugh!
can't let her take Lily. Is that our house? She must be there. I can't stop now. Planning on becoming the core? Why?
There she is. Quickly, Theodore, let's... What are you doing?
Did you really think I was going to let you destroy Mobius? They may be short-sighted, but they're far too valuable to me. When I control them, when I control STEM, only then will they reach their full potential. Now, give her to me.
Over my dead body.
If that's the way you want it.
That's when it happened. When this place started to fall apart. Let's hear you talk your way out of hell, Wallace. I told you to be careful with that thing, Sykes. Hope you made it out.
Sir!